Welcome back to my video. In last video, we'll discuss about young ones of animals. So today, in this video, we will discuss about plants eating animal, grain eating animal, insect eating animals, and fresh eating animals. So plant eating animals are the key. Plants eating animals are the key ones. So some animals eat only plants. So they are called plant eating animals. Good animals are the grass matter khansa telaji plant eating animals bhanincha. Just like cow, sheep, buffalo, rabbits. Haru huncha tara maile chai just duita matter pictures kasheko chha. Okay. So now second, grain eating animals. Some animals eat only grain. So they are called grain eating animals. Just like the squirrel, rats, squirrel, rat, etc. So then bhanepachi unle chai dana khana lai chai grain eating animals bhanincha. So now third, insect eating animals. So some animals eat only insect bhaneko chai kira haru khane lai chai insect eating animals bhancha. Just like the lizard, spider. So unharu chai only insect matrai khancha. So telai chai insect eating animals bhanincha. So now last, fresh eating animals bhaneko chai some eating animals. Fresh eating animals भनेको चाहिँ सम एनिमल्स इज फ्रेस भनेको चाहिँ अरू एनिमल्सहरू चाहिँ खानेलाई चाहिँ फ्रेस इटिङ एनिमल्सहरू भनिन्छ. जस्ट लाइक द स्नेक इगल्स एन्ड क्रोकोडाइल्स एक्सेट्रा. सो तपाईँले सो प्लान्ट्स इटिङ एनिमल्स, ग्रेन इटिङ एनिमल्स, इन्सेक्ट इटिङ एनिमल्स, फ्रेस इटिङ एनिमल्स भनेर तपाईँले चाहिँ बुझ्नुभयो होला सर. सो तपाईँले चाहिँ घरमा चाहिँ कुन कुन क्याटेगोरिजमा चाहिँ कुन कुन एनिमल्स पर्छ तपाईँले चाहिँ लेख्नु होला. जस्तो कि प्लान्ट इटिङ एनिमल्स, ग्रेन इटिङ एनिमल्स, इन्सेक्ट इटिङ एनिमल्स, फ्रेस इटिङ एनिमल्स. सो तपाईँको ठाउँमा चाहिँ सो यु सो डु योर वर्क. सो थ्याङ्क यू.